One day, Jupiter and Mercury were talking. Jupiter had grown angry with the human race, saying that they were too mean and too bitter to each other to exist on this planet. He had a plan to wipe them out in a great flood, starting with the nearest town that he had observed to be bitter in the past. He decided to give humans one last chance, and on that fateful day, he ran across Baucis and Philemon, an old couple who gave them all the hospitality they could and saved the human race.
All humans are terrible. They should die.
Well, why do you want to kill all humans? Well, shouldn't we give them, like, one more chance to redeem themselves?
Fine. One more chance.
So, how are we going to test them?
We're going to pretend to be townspeople, and we're going to ask for hospitality.
All right. Let's see how it goes. Please, can we borrow some food?
No, I do not have any.
Sad.
Yeah, what is it?
Can we sleep here for the night?
Oh no, man, we got a Rager Park on. You won't get any sleep.
You have any food? We're very hungry.
Yes?
Do you have anything to drink?
Stop wasting my time. There's water right there. Yes?
Do we have some warm clothes?
No.
Ugh. Can you give us shelter?
We don't have much. We can give you what we have. Come on in.
Thank you.
You can have a seat right here.
Thank you.
My name is Philemon.
Here's your lovely wife.
Baucis. We've been married for many years.
I see. You're very old.
Yes. Yes, we are. At least 90 years old. Lost count.
Here's some magnificent wine. Oh wow, thank you.
Baucis is very clumsy in her old age. I have some peanuts. This is all we have.
Oh well, if it's all you have, I won't take very much.
No, it's perfectly fine. Here's more.
Well, thank you.
No problem. We'll be right back.
This is great hospitality, especially since they don't have very much. Especially giving us wine and food. Couldn't have asked for anyone better.
No, we cannot.
This is great, but do you think it's enough to save the town?
No, this will not save the town.
I see.
More wine.
We need more food. Did you see this wine that they got? It's almost full again.
That's interesting. They must be gods. We need more food.
Look, there's a bird over there.
Oh, where?
No, the bird is too far away for me to reach. How are we ever going to feed them? I have no idea.
Guys, it's okay. We don't need food. We're gods.
Really?
Yeah, how else do you think we refilled your money?
Oh my word, we suspected, but we could never have imagined.
You have given us so much hospitality, which nobody else has given us today.
Especially since you had so little. And we want to reward you. What do you want?
All we want is to be together forever.
You guys can live together in the Temple of Zeus.
Oh my word, this is incredible news. Oh my... Baucis.
Baucis and Philemon had proven themselves to Jupiter by giving them everything they could despite having nothing at all. Because of this, they were allowed to live in the temple the rest of their lives, only always being together. Until the day they died, they would die at the exact same time. Until then, they lived the rest of their lives together all the time. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me, ease my mind. Imagine how the world could be so very fine. So happy together. Toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together.
This is so amazing. How could we ever deserve this?
I don't even know.
The last few years together have been incredible, Falcus.
Yeah, they've been just amazing.
But I think it is finally time to leave this world now.
After spending their last years happy and together all the time, Baucis and Philemon got their wish. They left the earth on the same day and became one intertwining tree, two parts into one whole. As for the rest of the town, Jupiter's flood still came for them. They were too harsh and too angry to be left alive on this earth, Jupiter determined. And so, with a simple snap of his fingers, they were all wiped clean off the earth, and the temple stood dry upon a hill, not even touched by the rain. And so the story of Baucis and Philemon serves as an example. Be kind to everybody you meet, because you never know who you might run into.
Camera's so good. Guys, act like you're dying. Act like you're dying, because it's a flood.
Hey. Look at the fat freaking frog. Oh,
that's a fat one. Oh.
Arizona? Arizona?
McDonald's?
Arizona trash hat. Action.
Magic of editing.
Just leave that in.
More wine.
This is a terrible idea. One of you guys is... his what? His wrist?
Yeah. Stop it! That's freaking fun! What are you doing? Oh my god!
Guys, get in a separate car. This is a
all right, it's recording.
That tree right there.
Do you have any food we can borrow?
Sadly, I do not, because you are poor strangers. Sorry.
There we go.
There we go. All right.
What was it?
Just say, this is so amazing. How did we ever deserve this?
This is
is so amazing. How could we ever deserve this?
I don't even know.
You're the worst one.